Okay, here we go, y'all. Season 16, episode 17, Life on Mars. And it's 8:54 in the p.m. Getting ready to change my pillowcases. Put my scarf and my sleep cap on. Just keeping y'all updated. Almost done, y'all. Alright. Here we go.
Your body contains approximately 35 trillion cells.
8:17 in the p.m. And today is December the 7th, y'all. So,
Zoom streaming rights, the following is not included in our Hulu Nomads plan, and will play with an ad before and after the show.
Season 17, episode 1, All Tomorrow's Parties. Woo, I'm almost caught up, y'all. Yes. Who you know? Still November the 7th. Monday night. Okay. Who catching up, y'all? Man! I did that. I think after this, it's just one more episode. And I'll be all caught up. Wow! I don't watch 17 seasons, y'all. I still don't know when I started, but I know it ain't been that long ago. I finished before the year was out. Yeah! Oh. Happy moments. Okay. Change, baby, Sean, change.
Are you filming me?
Yeah.
I thought you wasn't making
that before. This is from whenever I... This is whenever I do. It's gonna be with my video when I start. I'm still getting footage. I wanna get footage of us doing this basement. Y'all see the discombobulation that's going on in here. So the hubby done moved this zoomed in. His rack right here. And this one right there. Shovels. Stuff. More shovels.
You say stuff.
It's stuff.
You know what it was?
Well, it's all a lawnmower, and I ain't feel like seeing all that, babe.
I thought maybe
you want to. No, lawnmower and snowblower all over here, and stuff, ladders, and stuff. So,
Okay, that's that. We ain't gonna come down here and get these pants. So, gotta, no, she don't. Remove this. Wash machine. Ain't much left in his little stuff. So what we're gonna do is paint the basement floor from when all the water was coming up through here. A lot of paint came off, and it's just, we've been here 4 years, so this will get moved, like, when you move in the washing machine and dryer, Saturday morning, Friday night, or something like that.
Like Friday night.
Move this, so everybody been washed.
Well,
rain wash Friday while we gone. This could kind of slide over and stuff, this little tub.
No, that don't move.
I know it could. You got to paint around it.
I can pick it up and go up
by the right, right, right. So, yeah. We're getting ready to paint. Well, he painted. Paint the basement floor. I don't know what color. We got to go to Home Depot and find some colors. And then he going to move all this, him and the Sunny. He moved all this by himself though, y'all. But we gonna move all, he gonna move all this back, him and the Sonny.
Yeah.
And then we gonna do all of this too. But what we gonna have to do with this, it ain't as much as it is in there though, right?
It's more space to paint.
Oh, paint is easy though.
Okay, bro.
I can help roll. He rolling the floor. He just don't like paint, y'all. But we're going to move all of this that's in here on this side of the wall, like the defreezer, the treadmill, it folds up, the bench, the boxes, and the little totes. All that going to come on this side, right? Going to be all over here. And then he going to just roll all the way off and move the racks. Yeah. Right. We'll just take it off and sit it on the table and roll. And when, I think we're doing two coats.
That's what you said. Might not need two coats.
You always should do two.
Okay, bro.
So, yeah. And,
you
can
talk right.
And let it dry. Put another coat on the floor. And then move everything back. And then do, you said you wanted to paint up to here? Okay, and then from here on back, right. You just have to paint. Then we can move this stuff out. It ain't much over here, but the air conditioners could go slide up in that room right there. So this is our project. Well, we said we was going to do it over winter break. You just getting an early start. Right?
Mm. I ain't saying nothing.
Why you looking like that, though?
I
ain't
got nothing to say.
Okay, so.
Time to go.
It's time for you to go.
But
you did good, man. He started this yesterday. Monday, right?
Yeah, I did that with stuff over there first.
But but you did all this right here, this big stuff today.
Guess I'm coming back on my way back.
One day at a time, sweet Jesus. One day at a time. Oh, I gotta get my chicken.
Noodles.
Oh, you better.
That was what we want for the next day.
Yeah, right, man. You better eat both of them.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. This
Ooh,
is this. It's December the 8th at 8. This 7:40 in the PM. Catch y'all. I'll keep y'all updated on our progress.
Peace.
What movie we watching? It's all, what's the movie we watching, baby Shan?
Fast and Furious, the fourth one.
The fourth one? Yeah, that's so sweet. How sweet, baby. All right, y'all. Movie night. Let the Fast and Furious begin. Footage. Dominica.
That's what Cardi B said.
Yeah, I look at that going on over there. Come back. Because he's supposed to blow up in the car. Drifted, y'all. He was drifting. December the 9th, 10:17 in the PL. I had started watching SM Shahid Absentia. I caught up, so I'm watching the third season. So, yeah. I done caught up on Grey's Anatomy, y'all. I done caught up, like, season 17, episode 4. What? I feel like I deserve a trophy. All right, I gotta go. I'm gonna show on. Y'all, it's December the 11th?
Yeah.
At what time?
7:17.
Friday night. No, I don't remember. So, it's Friday, y'all. It's dirty. I got to clean it. So... Everything is everything. So, we got this today from Home Depot. And we got this paint. And this the color right here. There you go, right there. This is right there. It was $139, y'all. Like, why? So, yeah. You ready? Ready. That don't go right there. Y'all see that? I got me another rug too, y'all. It's cute. I got off of Amazon. It was 80. Who I just know, Mom? Hey. I just had to do the light boxes. This Walmart mainstay. Take care of your mind, body, and soul. Mm-hmm. Ring on swap. My side hurt, y'all. Yes. I'm gonna give me an upright freezer. Okay, so y'all see this is the before right here. And that's the color now. He done over here. You gotta do another coat? I see where you stepped on it. Did you step or just bleed? Ah, well, when you go over the second time, because it's right there. I thought you was doing with your footprint. See? Right there, the two things.
Oh.
You see it?
Yeah, see it.
And right there. Okay.
I'm not criticizing.
I ain't criticizing, I just see it. You know I got that ass.
That's gonna set me back.
I ain't gonna set you back nothing. Oh, it look nice, y'all.
Still dry, so you know.
It's still drying. It's some dust. It's some piece of lint done got on here, babe. Right there. You see it? Before you have to do the other coat, make sure you get that part up. So yeah, he moving the stuff from over here now. They go shin bead. He moving this stuff back over in that room. See the floor? Just that's right here where all that water was coming up at.
Oh, that's
the main thing. Yeah, that's the main thing I wanna what triggered us wanna redo the whole floor. So if you can, you want Georgia to help you to move these on up in there? This is the heaviest stuff too.
Okay, I do my stuff.
Okay.
I'll take my time like I did.
You gonna put them on like the dollies or you just gonna?
Just take them right
now. See where this whole thing flakes. So yeah, but mostly.
But you know this lasts right here, this side.
Yeah, this lasts, but you wanna get this out the way probably. This the biggest, heaviest
days
stuff.
To come, you know. Yeah. I think about pushing this in there too.
What?
This right here.
It's going there. And yeah, be out the way.
Because I'm going to paint up to the side of the steps. See the steps?
Oh, right here? That first one?
The second one.
Oh, okay. And had everything in the washing machine, you're going to push it all back more over this way?
No, when it's dry today, I'm putting this back over there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'll be forgetting about that. All this going back over there.
Right. I might take
and so only thing going to be having to come on this side is the weight bench, the treadmill.
That's it.
Right. You can pull the treadmill up. Like, we don't be using it like that. And a defreeze could be last, like the washing machine and dryer. And I'm going to plug that up right there, the defreezer.
Right.
Up right here. In the wall when you bring it over this way.
No,
and we'll move this table down.
Mm-hmm.
And then that'll be out the way.
Right.
This stuff easy. Well, it's gonna move over to this side, right? When this side dry.
Yeah, if I got some room in there.
Yeah, put everything in there.
I got wheels on it too.
Yeah.
So, once I get going, it's okay, but this is gonna be the biggest space, but like I said, as long as I'm doing it in a section.
Sections, yeah.
I think that's cool.
Yeah.
Because when I did that side, I like, man, I'm almost through.
Yeah.
Even before
I knew it wasn't going to take that long to do that because that's a small side.
Even at work.
It was just all this stuff was just to move.
At work, I like to do the heavy stuff.
The first, yeah, yeah.
Because like I got a lot of steel to move, I move the biggest pieces first.
Right.
A lot.
Yeah.
I would have did this first and did that and last.
You would have did this at first?
Yeah.
Why? The heaviest stuff is over there.
I don't know.
Just say you like moving the heavy stuff first.
Yeah, but this was the most space though.
But that's going to be easy to, like paint. That's going to be the easy, just the easiest side to paint though. You had a lot of stuff over there to move. It's best to have got this out the way first.
Yeah, the
washing machine, dressers, these racks. It ain't that much on this side.
A lot too, but I guess I was in that move. I just moved it off. Because it is a lot.
Well, you've been moving stuff over a period of days too, right?
Well, it took me 2 days.
When
I moved them two racks first, once I got them out, everything else. Then the minute man, they come in.
Yeah. I want to go to Menards. I'm going to go out tomorrow.
I'm going to Home Depot. We'll get that tomorrow.
I didn't even think.
We have one more left.
A pack.
Yeah, we put them under there over there.
What this gonna go up under?
I can put them up in there. You just wanna put some up under the holder. I can keep them up under there too.
Yeah, we could do that.
Well,
so we got
the deep freezer.
He used the dolly to move these. Oh, you can put them up under the deep freezer in that rack, because they got the little rubber things up under there.
Yeah,
I know. I mean,
but
I
mean,
he got them under there. He got the Mini-Mans. Moving Mans up under his racks.
What I call a Mini-Man.
I don't know where you got that from. I do not know. And he got it. It is right here on these orange with that Moving Man right there.
Yeah, there you go.
And on here, this one, these things come in handy. So yeah. All right, peeps, it's Saturday. And it's 10 after 12 in the afternoon. Thumbs up, bae. Getting her done. Teamwork make the dream work. Really ain't doing nothing though. I'm supervising.
You do what you do.
I do what I do. You right about that. Still Saturday, y'all. Same day. Look like it's dry. Let's see. See, you got some bleed in different places. But for the most part, it looks good. What that? Probably spider web. You gotta get between them. Right there. That look good. This web was the worst. Right here. I still kinda see it. Well, look good, y'all. You gotta get up in here. And up in there. I'm gonna show him that when he get back. You gotta get in between there. I think I kind of want him to get around here too. So, you gotta do a little brushing. Fan. Paint. Bam, I'm down here. I'm checking it out. It's dry. So it's coming along. That just ain't going right. It's 6:40. Still Saturday. December the 12th. That's 6:40 in the p.m. So everything mostly moved. That's a little thing. And see the difference. When we moved some stuff, it scraped it up a little bit. So we had to redo it. Oh, it looked good. You see the little stuff right there?
What?
Yeah. So it looked good, y'all. He did a good job. He'll put everything back. Everything. I need to clean that. That need cleaning. I cleaned this. Oh, y'all, this was so dusty. Gave me the sneezes. That's salt for the snow. Oh, babe, we need to get another one of these.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I took the thing last time, I blew it out there. Let's try to put another one out.
It is. Just, I think it's just time. I cleaned this off. Cleaned all that off. This needs clean. I'm going to have somebody do that. Might have Rena clean it for $20. This rack.
Let me cut the light out.
It looks good, babe. You like it? Oh, look. It's almost the color. It's like almost the color of this. Mm-hmm. That's the same color. Well, that need clean dusting. Now we could go get the lantern in. Yeah, I can take my lantern now. Yeah, we could put the fan back and bring your cubicle and put your rug down. You throwing them boots out? Then you can put your
one pair out, the black one.
Uh-huh.
So that go back over here, y'all. Ooh. Repainting. So yeah, I could put my rug down, man. We bought this like over a month ago to go in front of the washing machine and the dryer because we had one, but when the water started coming up. What? That's the one that came out the living room, ain't it? Yeah. I don't know what it's talking about. What? A rug? Ain't that, I think that's somebody's yoga mat. They brought downstairs. I think that's Shan's. It's somebody's. You ain't leave the light on over here? You gotta bring your dresser. I mean your cubicle. Should've just left this light on. Over here. Oh, you gotta paint that. That thing. It's all rusted. Oh, it looks so pretty. It got scraped over here too. I could go over there. It got scraped a little bit over here. Right here. Right there. Look. I gotta look. Oh, and over here too. Mm-hmm. And over here. Alright. So this is it. Our next project is to do the walls. And but we never thought about doing the walls, but once we got to paint the floor, he was thinking about painting the walls too.
I don't think about doing nothing.
You brought it up, babe. What you saying? What you mean? You the one brought it up. So he was like, oh, I should paint the walls. I'm like, I ain't wanting to say the walls the same color as this. I'm like, we could go a couple of shades lighter than this. I'm like, well, okay. right there. I just need a little can of paint just to leave out for me. So I told him next year, next winter break, we could do the walls. So yeah. So next weekend we'll be starting over here, right?
Yeah, we will.
We will.
You so calm.
All right, y'all. Good night.
Got me all down.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?